his second foul. Raptors on a 13-3 run, Leo, coming out of the timeout over the last 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
Well, they've tuned up the defense. They've done a great job of getting out and running, right? Running. This second game of back-to-back, the Raptors are missing a few guys, but the Nets are missing a lot of guys.
A little extra juice on the free throws for Dragic, and he misses two. Delano Banton will handle.